Hey Shadow. Hey Shadow. How's it going, Shadow? Been standing here all day with your buddies? Why are you far away from your buddies? Shadow, it's not about you. I like saying that. Anyway, hey guys, Solo Metals here. Sorry, I was fooling around with this guy here. So, bringing you another Destiny 2 video. Continuing off with the Season of Opulence. My previous one, it was me and Levy, and we played more of the Minasreen a second time, actually, for me. And I found more lore thanks to Levy, and we had huggies. We had good hugs, yes. But today, in this one, I did a few bounties, and I managed to get a couple of triumphs done, which gave me a couple of good, what do you call it? Imperials. So I have bought another one, which I forgot to buy, and I got it now, so I'll do it. So right now I have 3,000, so I can either go with power and efficiency 2, or I will go with runes bonus 1, rune compatibility 1, or the unlock gear specialization slot. Now there are four possibilities for me, and so I'm gonna go read each one. So let's see. Unlock this rune slot to control a speci the specific properties of the gear defined in the top gear slot. Okay. Unlocking this rune slot increases the number of runes rewarded from treasure hunt bounties. Okay, this is actually pretty good, actually. Let's check this one. Grants the ability to obtain the r and r slot red runes, which can be used to guarantee drop of class-specific arm and leg armor, as well as power weapons. I'm not gonna take that. Maybe later. Grants additional rune for 499's bounties and rune finder consumables. Okay, that could be a little helpful. And let's see this one. Grants additional weekly powerful reward from the final chest in the Menagerie. Playlist activities may now rarely award Imperials. Now this is getting a little interesting, but I think I want to get this one. What does it say? Unlock this rune slot controls masterwork properties of the gear defined in the top gear type slot of the chalice. Unlocking this rune increases the number of runes rewarded in treasure hunt bounties. Okay, so I think getting more runes is probably a key thing. Well, I want to go with this because I can get my power level up. But then again, doing this might give me more runes. More runes, the better. So, I don't know. Either I choose this, or either I choose this. So, I think I should choose. I think I'll choose this because it'll give me 1,000 Imperials. So if I keep doing more bounties and stuff, I should be able to get more Imperials. So that'll be a good thing. So let's go unlock this then. All right, and I got some lore unlocked as well. So let's unlock the lore first. So let's go back. I want to test it out actually. So let's go to this. And I'm going to be taking this one. And what's going to happen is, okay, it lets me take two. Resilience trait. Weapon rolled for this activity. High rounds per minute traits. Okay. All right. Since I got this unlocked, I'm gonna go to the Menagerie and try it out. I did a couple of activities while this morning, so I should have, well, there's still 7:20 and it's still not going to change, but I will do other activities like Gambit, Crucible and stuff to get my power level up, because my goal right now is trying to hit 7:20 to take care of the Menagerine activity, and then I'll see what I can do. Because now most of my friends have somehow reached 7:30s, which would probably be impossible for me. I guess they got lucky with that that upgrade they have, power and efficiency upgrades. Or it could be they got lucky with the prime engrams. Either way, I gotta finish some other activities. And it's got me disconnected for some reason. I don't know about myself, but I think Bungie's servers are going out of whack a bit. Now, I'm just worried if it happens again during gameplay, because if it does, then that could be a problem. There's one person that's 7:20 already. Well, this guy has the Kallus melee tool. Lucky. All six players. So out of this, the only person that's highest is this guy. Are fine looking ships. Oh yeah, I turned off my music for all of a sudden.
Light the way, Warlock. The Menagerie is a proving ground for all.
Oh, I was right. It's Menagerie. Or did I say Menagerie? I have no idea. I lost count now. In the meantime, since I'm here, I'm gonna go and work on getting Glimmer because I'm running out of money.
There you go.
You'll cast light wherever you go, young one.
Oh no, the gauntlet. Oh god, I was like, I turn around and it's like a bunch of guardians like went in front of my face. Okay, now sadly I don't have my Thunderlord, so yeah, so I'll be using a temporary high level rocket launcher.
Many guys have impressed me in this gauntlet. It will disappoint me if you fail me. Do not disappoint me.
Whoa, I just lost a lot of health all of a sudden. I don't know if I revived him. Alright, I gotta use it. Gotta remember, this is the same thing from the normal Leviathan, but they just made it much more trickier. Ooh, 5 seconds of the clock. Yeah! Oh yeah! Gotta wait for his shield to rotate. Oh, never mind. Oh, they made a trick here. Oh, that was close. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes! I beat it. Oh, I thought I was alone, but nope. Going to the crystal room. That was weird. Okay. Oh wow, it's next door. I can hear flag already planted. Grab those craniums. Okay, done those. Oh, there's more of them here. Whoa, that's a lot of them. Oh, can use this against the... Look at how much damage! There. Oh, cranium. Alright, crystal. Oh. Oh, snap. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Oh. Bad. Now we're going to the mockery. Just gonna listen to some music while I do it. Hey, what happens to my bottom of my cloak? It's got torn off. I look like a hunter a bit. I get it. Why can't I pick them up? For some reason, my square button doesn't pick up the objects immediately. Oh, we lost a safe haven already. Come on. Oh, it just goes that way. How'd he get up there? Oh, he must have. Well, that's pretty neat. And I'm lost. I have no idea where to go now.
This one will make you sweat.
Already dead. That was quick. Oh, that's why. How's that one hit? Okay. Oh, there's a knight there. Ah, damn, it was close. Alright, the last one's the hunted, and then we're good. God, chaos, chaos everywhere.
Strike! The knights have fallen. Call for fresh water. We must restock our larder.
That was quick. Oh, we just went the wrong way the whole time? Wow. Or I think our objective marker for me is broken. I have no idea where to go. Now it's fixed. That was weird.
to enjoy. Oh. Minotaur, play nicely with my little toy.
Oh. Pretty much straightforward. Just destroy these harpies, get their destruction forces, and then take out his shield. Bush. Oh, wow. Oh, bad timing, bad timing. Oh. I was about to slide and this stupid healing rift just jumped in. Oh boy. Yeet. Dead.
Every bristle on my hide is standing on end. No champion mine. What a performance!
All right, let's go open it. We got Twilight Oath. Is it higher power? No, it's a weaker power. Alright, that was fun, but I need to get more Imperials so I can upgrade the chalice. So I think I'll work with the Masterwork slot. So yeah, because for that one, I can get more runes now for the treasure maps. I'm gonna go head to Nessus and I wanna see what I can get over there. How much glimmer did I got? Just wondering. Alright, not bad. I had to get 10,000 glimmer. Actually, no, not 10,000, 100,000 glimmer. My bad. Well, my prime attunement buff is still there. So the only thing that's holding me back is my leg armor and my bond, because they're in like single digit numbers. Everything else, they're like around the tens now. Oh, hey, I'll take that. They never leave a guardian alone, do they? Shadow. still a little farther away from the others. And it's not about you. I don't know, I just like to say that.
One of my loyalists controls them. He possesses an artifact of ascendant authority. Unfortunately, wielding it has cost him his mind. If you do should meet, consider his welcome overstay, and his riches yours for the taking.
Oh. Wait, he can control ascendant. Now the Hive control him, and the sorrow bearer out of his misery and reclaim the crown. Okay. That's the new raid, I believe. Chance of finding chance. Okay. Significant increase. Increases the chance of earning Imperials from Strikes, Gambit, and the Crucible. Greatly increases the chance of earning Imperials in the Menagerie. Until the Imperials are earned. Okay.
His graciousness is watching you.
Another Aether delivery incoming. This is always exciting.
Alright, so that's it for this video. I still need to work on increasing my power level because I saw the Crown of Sorrows earlier, but I didn't know that Warner was speaking to me about it. So the power requirement for doing the raid is 740. So I'm 712, so that's impossible for me to do the Crown of Sorrow. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep playing until I can get to a 740 marker. But my goal is to hit 720 so I can, so once I hit 720, I won't have any difficulties with the Monoshrine activity, and then once I reach that, I should be fine. And then I'll hit 740 and try to get to here, and should be it. And all of a sudden, I kind of got kicked out all of a sudden and back here again. Servers aren't going well for me, but I should be fine. But anyways, that's it for this video. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for watching. Silent Metals. Oh, give me a second. I need to get rid of these guys. There's so many specs here. Alright. That's better. Anyway, that's it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching. Sailor Metals is out.